Welcome friends, I am Dr. V.K. Chauhan, homeopathic physician. Revise with me the homeopathic remedy Asterias rubens. Its common name is red starfish. This is part 1, general overview, and the main text is from Allen's keynote, supplemented from Boric, Clark and K.N. Mathur. This text is most suitable for the BHMS students and interns and UPSC aspirants. The remedy profile is, it is a small female remedy. The kingdom is animal kingdom. Natural order is radiata. The preparation, the tincture of fish proved by Petros, proved and introduced it by publishing his provings on 7 persons and cured cases in a journal in 1850 and 51. Historically speaking, the starfish was used by Hippocrates in uterine diseases. This shows its pathogenetic relationship to sepia and murex. It is also an ancient remedy for epilepsy. The organ tissue affinity of this remedy is central nervous system, cardiovascular system, female genitalia, skin and breast. Its lateral affinity is left lateral affinity, and thermal affinity is, it is chilly remedy. The constitution, the somatic predilectation is the flabby lymphatic with red face. Psychic preponderance is temperament is irritable. Mental components include excitable, angered easily, especially by contradictions. The causation is the diathesis. It is a remedy high psychotic diathesis, congestive apoplexy, epilepsy and CA breast. Ailments from hormonal disturbances at puberty and menopause. The characteristics of this remedy include heat in head as if surrounded by hot air, disposition to pimples at adolescence, left breast feels as if pulled inwards, cancer mammary gland, pain, acute lancinating, CA breast ulcerating having very fetid odor. Gait is unsteady, muscles refuse to obey the will. Epilepsy, we have twitchings over the whole body 4 or 5 days before the attack. Constipation, obstinate, ineffectual desire. Stools are hard, round balls like olive. Diarrhea is watery, gushing out in violent jet. Sexual desire is increased in females. The relationship of this remedy is, it is similar to murex and sepia. Compare carboamylases, conium silicea in mammary cancer, belladonna, calcarea, sulfur in case of epilepsy. General modalities include aggravation, which is not given in ailments, coffee, night, cold damp weather and left side. Amelioration, warmth. Miasmatic orientation is predisposition to cancerous affections, point to psychotic trait. Our impression is Asterias rubens is a prominent psychotic miasmatic remedy. Posology, doses, lower potencies, repetition as per need. The clinical conditions where we can use this remedy is irritability of temperament, apoplexy, cancer of breast and cancer pains, ataxia, epilepsy, constipation, diarrhea. Thank you friends for your patient listening.